that is not going to surprise anybody, especially off the back of the September, sorry, the July the 19th announcement that clubs and bars can reopen. Fold have finally confirmed news that they're going to reopen with a full bevy of events. The first event's going to be a friends and family one only affair on the 23rd. I think it is on a Friday, which is absolutely fantastic. I think it's an extended party, and it's going here on the Instagram account on their stories. I think they uploaded it on their stories here. Let's see if it's still there. Yeah, I gotta go back a bit. It's rewind. I'll probably upload it before so you guys don't think I'm talking out my ass. Let's go. Come on. Okay, there we go. It's loading now. Bear with me a second. Loading. Is it gonna load? Is it going to load? Is it going to load in time? Who knows? Oh, come on, son. It's not having it, is it? It's not bloody having it. Come on, son. Is it loading it? No, it's not having it, is it? It's not having it, mate. Okay, let's exit for a minute and then refresh this page, maybe because I've got to refresh it. Instagram could be a bit weird that way. Yep, it's definitely just refreshed it. Refresh it again. But yeah, 19th, it's going to be one of the most messiest days, I think, in UK club culture for sure. People are going to be going out of their minds. Hopefully people keep themselves safe and stuff, but there's definitely going to be a bunch of bodies on the floor in every major high street across the UK. If you're out and about, keep yourself as safe as possible. Okay, let's see if this loads now. Is it going to load? Yeah, there you go. Cool. So they announced this earlier. Let's go back to the start. I saw this already. I'm really looking forward to it. So they said the following. Come on. Oh, what's happening now? It's not loading. It's not having it. Oh. Maybe they uploaded the post on their page as well itself, so I'd have to go on here. Maybe we can just do that. It's not loading? It's not, is it? It's not happening, is it? Maybe it's just on their page. See if I can go on their page. It should be on their page. Yeah, it is definitely. There it is. I think it's there, isn't it, right? Yeah, cool. So this is the post on the page itself. Is that going to load now? Is that going to take ages? Oh, my God. IG seems to not work when I'm on OBS recording and stuff. I don't know why that's the case. Maybe it's my settings, maybe it's the incapability of stretching this MacBook that I have at the moment. I don't know what's going on, but it definitely isn't loading the way it should do, or the way it should be, or the way it has to. It's just taking a sweet ass time. Come on, what's going on here? I have no idea. Okay, let's refresh. Hopefully this works now. Bapity ba ba ba. Yes, there we go. Finally, it's back. So, yep. This is courtesy of Fold. This is after 16 months of lockdown darkness. Yeah, let's go again. So, they're going to reopen. So, Fold, one of the premier clubs here in London, one of my favourite places to go to, a place that was originally billed as the first 24-hour nightclub in London, which effectively didn't happen for a long period of time, basically because of some other, you know, madness that Fold ended up getting themselves into, which I think negatively affected their ability to get late licenses. But, you know, it still didn't matter because they were able to run until 4 and 6 for the most part. It's pretty near to where I live, so it's definitely within walking distance that makes it easy to go out on a complete bender and not have to worry about having to spend 20 quid on an Uber. So definitely still up there, one of the best places. And again, in terms of programming, has definitely some of the better DJs that are playing in London overall, and some of the kind of more forward-thinking club nights and people that go there, probably some of the best club kids that you've probably kind of encountered as apart from going to other places in Europe. So definitely still one of the premier places to go to, despite not having the possibility of doing the 24-hour license thing that they were kind of built to having. But that aside, they said after 16 long months of darkness, we were able to announce the first shows and we emerged in the shadows. So it's a new beginning. With so much uncertainty surrounding the government's restrictions, we were not able to press forward with our schedule and share with you our plans until now. There's something that I definitely respected of them in that respect. They definitely were very shy and very resistant to announcing any kind of sit down affairs with tables and stuff, which I was happy about, because the one thing you don't want to do in a place like Fold is to go there and see it at less, at kind of, it's kind of diminished power, right? If you have a vision of holding this dance floor, the last thing you want to do is go there, sit on a table, you know, surrounded by loads of flipping barriers and gates and security telling you not to stand up and stuff. It just takes away from everything, right? The whole purpose of going into that dark, dingy club is to kind of lose yourself in ecstasy and just kind of go completely crazy. Not having that possibility of doing that is not really the great way to go about things over there, I would imagine. So say for our opening weekend, Fold presents a 3 days and nights of events celebrating the music and values that inspire us. On Friday, July the 3rd, 23rd, we will throw open our doors for an extended 18 hours reopening session. So they're going to go from Friday, Saturday and Sunday. Saturday night welcomes back close family, Rapture London, across 3 rooms. Then after a short intermission, we move to the final stretch, our core Unfold daytime event across 12 hours from 10 a.m. to 10 p.m. For the opening party, we have invited our friends and residents to launch the new chapter of our togetherness. We'll be having ZZ7 Live, Anna Bellario, Annabelle something here, something, anyway, the names are all there, Dax J1, Gareth Wilde, James Newmark, and a special guest who's yet to be announced. The lineup for Rapture London will be revealed early this week. Would like to serve the day, see the people on there. Limited numbers of 50 tickets will be available for advance at the Fold website for the reopening party. The remaining allocation will be available on the door. Tickets in the bio, links in the bio. So again, people are going crazy over there. So that's definitely great news in terms of reopening. I'm probably going to make my way over there for the opening party, of course, to kind of, you know, pop my face in there and show face and make sure I can catch a vibe going forward for sure. And this definitely marks the beginning of the reopening of things. Like I said before, like Fold were one of the only, I think, places that didn't try to do something with tables or whatnot. They kept it, you know, kind of stum. They had some, obviously they were streaming a lot of their sets on YouTube and whatnot for the time being. They did some dance things as well, but for the most part they kind of kept a low profile, kept their heads down, and now finally confirmed a slew of dates. And the opening dates are mostly going to be a friends and family local affair, so the energy is going to be amazing in there, isn't it? So can't wait to see that going forward. So definitely a good way to kind of start the week, especially off the back of the confirmation I think is going to reopen, to have Fold back open once again over 3 days. It's going to be an absolute barnstorming affair.